Normally, we see light waves that bounce off objects. They beam into our eyes and onto our retina at the back of our eye, where an upside-down and backward image appears. It's turned into electrical impulses that race to the brain. Which allows us to see what we need to survive. But there's a lot we miss. We only see the rainbow of light waves called visible light. But that's just a fraction of the millions of wavelengths in the vast electromagnetic spectrum.